comedian Chris Bond is in the building.
I am Lady Chantel.
No, sir.
How you gonna stop me from saying what I'm gonna say? You asked what I'm gonna say.
Like that.
Chris, you said bring you in like I do. That's what I do.
Say Chris's turn.
This is Chris's turn.
Chris.
Love that.
Hey, lady.
Yes, Chris.
Say Chris's turn. Can you say it?
All right, y'all. It's Chris's turn.
Comedian Chris Bond is in the building.
He's in the building, and it is time for him to take his turn. Take it away, Chris. It's your turn. Let's talk about inappropriate man.
Wow. You know, inappropriate man is...
Who's he?
It's a Caucasian or a guy that's just not with it socially.
He's inappropriate.
He's just inappropriate, but he doesn't know it. Okay. He's not doing it on purpose.
Yeah.
It's just, he just doesn't know any better.
Yeah.
Like his parents didn't teach him that was inappropriate.
No home training.
No home training, really. Ooh. So he'll ask, you know, just because he's a cool cat,
mm-hmm.
and he's free. He's free spirit.
Yeah. I know.
So he'll ask a dude, just being cool with him, just right. trying to be friends with him.
Yeah.
You know, hey, how about, let's go get some ice cream. Now, wait a minute. Two men don't ask each other to go get ice cream.
They don't?
No, well, you ask that with a young lady.
You what if it's hot and, you know, you got the taste for it? You just get it by yourself.
Well, an inappropriate man would say, hey, you want to share a slushie?
A big gulp.
Right. We can use the same straw. No, it's okay. We just need one straw, man.
Okay.
I got it.
That would be
there you go.
Inappropriate.
Right.
Yeah.
Inappropriate man sits real... He sits the next seat with you at the movies.
With another guy.
Right.
Yeah, what's up with that? That's inappropriate.
That's inappropriate. Right.
Two men cannot sit next to each other unless you're related or there's no more seats.
Unless you're brothers. Yeah. That's cool.
Gotta be a space in the middle.
Right.
Where the popcorn sits.
Exactly.
Okay. Why is that?
And an empty space.
Yeah.
Just because of just, you know, territorial.
Oh, is that what it is?
That's what it is.
Okay.
It's all about territory.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But inappropriate man probably would share a seat with
us. Yes, he would. He would. And you know what else an inappropriate man would do? He would actually ask, could he spend the night over your house?
Oh.
And watch the game and what else would he do? Use your toothbrush.
I know guys who, you know, sleep at their dude's house. At least that's what they say when they don't come home at night.
Now, wait a minute, lady. Don't take it out. Oh, man.
You fell asleep over your boy's house?
That, I mean,
That's a little inappropriate.
I see. I understand.
3 nights in a week?
Yeah. I mean, the game is on. It's a series.
Overtime.
Overtime.
Yeah, double overtime.
Oh, my goodness.
Uh-huh.
Just got real tired there. Inappropriate man. Ask me to stay.
Couldn't turn him down.
Couldn't do it.
All right.
Couldn't do it.
Yeah. Well, I guess I know some of those types then.
Yeah.
So. I've met him before.
So you were concerned about that?
Yeah.
You was going there?
I really was.
I really did like his shirt, though.
Like his
shirt.
Every day.
But when he wears it, I like it every time he wears it.
But you say it every
Should
day.
I mean, you know, what? If I like something, he wears it, I like it.
Every day?
If he wore it every day, I'd say I like it.
Every shirt he wear every day.
No,
like
I don't do every shirt, lady.
Yeah, you
just
do.
The blue shirt.
No.
What? Stop
it's
it.
It's every day.
You know
and
what?
That's why I was getting concerned.
That's why.
Hey, man, I like that color on you. I was like, OMG,
you was
on the inside.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, man, that tie goes really great with those colors. It brings out your cheeks. I was like, okay.
I said that.
Yeah, you did.
I said it brings out his cheeks?
Yeah, I was concerned.
Oh, wow.
So... You might be.
And then I never say nothing about you.
Right. So.
Inappropriate there.
Yeah.
Hey, what about me? Oh, you look all right.
so, that would be you?
I guess he doesn't have a girlfriend either, right? Because he wouldn't be like. You know what? It has to come from being an only child, I bet.
Yeah.
Or like you said,
no home training.
Right.
Yeah.
No brothers.
You don't know that you're being inappropriate if you don't know.
But high IQ, though. He's got to be really smart.
Genius.
Yeah.
Glasses.
Yeah.
His brother is Sirius, dude.
Serious dude.
Yeah, they're in the same.
Another character.
They're in the same family household.
Yeah.
Crazy. He like thinks there. Michael Jackson's best song is Black and White. I mean, yeah.
Or Keep It in the Closet. Or Faith is Yours, Redeemed by Michael Jackson. Something
or
like that.
Dangerous.
Right. Get out of here.
Never heard of Billie Jean.
Doesn't understand Billie Jean.
Never heard of PYT.
Serious dude.
Don't even have the Thriller album.
Serious dude.
But calls himself a Michael Jackson fan.
Serious dude.
He's a disgrace.
Right. So serious dude, inappropriate man.
They're homies.
They're homies.